What is it, sweetie?
I said, what was that noise?
Nothing, sweetie. I just ran over a big frog.
No, you didn't, Mommy. Frogs don't sound like that. Mommy, I'm bored. I want to open my eyes.
Please, just be a good girl and keep your eyes closed like I told you. Okay, sweetie?
Diddly do dab a dun, need to start this. I was setting up so you get to see that awesome intro. I guess. Let's continue. Where did we leave off yesterday? Agent Ashy Chocolate. A rough day, rough morning. Wait. That's not it. No, what do I? Scroll down. There we go. That's all I have right now. That's the only thing skills I have right now. Flash kick. He won't drink anything. He actually needs something. Myself this morning when I was waking up. Didn't pierce the skin, it just hurt like hell. Fresco means, like soda. Fresca. That's the same thing, man. That's the same thing. Hold up. Cash. Hot sauce. Orange juice. Let's use this blade I got from Cliffy B. Hey, no balls, no big fight. We don't do that. I don't appreciate that. This ain't this door. What are you even going the right way? Can't touch this. Good achievement. How y'all like that? Just didn't close it enough. This one either. Is it this store? I hope it's this store. Gordon. What are we doing here? Ooh, pizza. No, get back. Too dangerous here. Move. Help me, I'm too young to die. I know, that's why you gotta come with me. No, I can't die, I can't. Hey. No, get back. It's too dangerous here. Move. Help me, I'm too young to die. I know, that's why you gotta... I can't die, I can't. Hey. No, get back! Get your ass up. Stay away from me!
Wait,
listen to me, jerk! You know, I don't want to... take you safely to safety. Understand? Boop, 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 boop. You heard what I said? Let's go.
Okay.
It's rippled up.
Yeah.
Come on.
In the zombie apocalypse, trying to save little pussy boys like him. Ah, just when I need it. Ah, free the spirits. Ah, look. Open area.
Come on.
Yeah. It's like cutting through a jungle. Cutting through stuff in the jungle. Except these guys are the jungle. Gordon, get the hell off of me. What did I say about letting yourself get cornered and grabbed? Little pussy boy.
Come on! Over there!
Run. He running like a little bitch. See that? I hate when people run like that in this game. That. I can't fucking stand.
Follow me!
I said, what are we doing here?
Save you. You run like you don't even want to get saved.
Follow me! Follow me!
Gotta take the little bitch out for safety.
Follow me!
See that? I wish I could lift up and throw these dudes when they don't want to freaking cooperate. Clear out more. Just get him at that damn door. But this one being... I wanted to do that earlier on the stairs, but I couldn't. Oh, look, there's some orange juice. You know what? I'm gonna get fat ass a pie. Let me help. Them off of him really quickly. Cause they look like they fucking stand your ground, pussy. Here, eat some Vegeta Blaze. Hell, you mean you too young? You look like an old ass man, you old head. I just thought about that. mama. So, but what happened? But it doesn't bite. But he don't bite. He eats things so you know they don't taste. So they don't want to taste it. I'm starving to death in here. You get some food, right? Split it with me. Come on, I'm dying here. Boy, you ate enough.
Fantastic. Come on.
Oh no. Huh. Oh shit. Let's go. Out. Oh my god, Gordon. You idiot. Man, he's actually not pissing me off at this point. Well, they already spawned, so
get to going.
Get to going. Look at Gordon go! Where's Fat Boy? Yeah. What's up? Oh, he's still stuck. Jesus Christ. Quit it. Go, Rob. Go, Gordon. Go. Go, Gordonzola. Gotta stick with that boy. Come on, Gordonzola. Yo, look at Ronald, Fat Boy. He going in. Go, Fat Boy, go. Hey, can't touch this. My. Gordon Zola, what are you doing? You don't get up here. Oh my god, see?
I don't think so.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Come on. Go.
Good job. No, he's running like he's paying attention. Gordon, you're gonna be a man. Oh no, I gave Ronald the next stick. Sorry.
I want my mama.
Please. Beautiful car. All I can do is this.
Go!
the food around here. I rebelled up.
Yeah.
My attack power just got up.
All right.
We got all ashy chocolate.
Right.
Okay. Okay.
Tabloid. You can suck your balls, man. Wrong way. Okay. Close the door, Frankie. There we go. Janitor's room.
Okay.
I took pictures of him yesterday.
Okay.
These Asians.
What are we doing here?
What are we doing here?
What's happened?
What's happened?
All right.
I see Twitch is not acting up today.
All right.
You're crying for me, man. You saved. Look at Agent Ashy Chocolate.
I understand.
You got that rapid eye movement going on. Disgusting. Oldest. Cobweb chocolate. Thanks, oldest. Some 2:30. So it should start at 3. So, you guys have to do. We have a lot of kill time. I don't know any secret. Get off me. I just took this way because there were zombies. Just because why not? Well. Look, there's a Cabbage bruising Vegeta leaves. More frozen Vegeta blades. See, that disembowel move is deadly. Stick your fingers in their body. Uh-oh.
Behold! The end of the world!
They got that crack dust. You don't want to get... They don't want, you don't want them to throw it on you.
Has overflowed upon the world, defiling us all. The only path to the salvation of the soul is the purging of the tainted blood! unbeliever in our midst. If we are to achieve salvation, his blood must flow! He must be purged! Spill his blood. The blood of the heretic!
Now these guys, you don't want to mess with for real. They'll throw that crack dust at you and drag you in. They'll strip you of your clothes. All that good stuff. You're unlucky. Come on, Jennifer. Come on, Jennifer Lopez.
Perfect.
Let's eat some Vegeta really quick. Some Cabbage. Yeah, you don't want to F with them. They throw crack dust, that booger sugar crack dust at you, and they'll drag you away. Even if you manage to kill them, and they hit you with that crack dust, you'll like wake up naked. I know it's time. So yeah, they'll throw that crack dust at you, drag you away, steal your weapons and clothes. Don't forget your clothes. They want you to run around here naked. So it'd be best not to F with them. Don't fuck with them. Don't do it. They take everything. They'll take your everything. Thanks, Otis. Thanks, Cobweb Chocolate. Chocolate cobwebs. That sounds so disgusting. Just because it is. Hold up, Jennifer Lopez. Yeah, yeah, No. Touch the ground, you just can kick them, but you gotta hit X at the same time. Isabella. We're engaged. Thanks, Cobweb Chocolate. Neck twist. Just pop his head like a, twist his head off. Like a, early on, you want to reach like I said last time, I don't know what the Morgue is doing. You hear me slapping the button like multiple times? So many of these damn dudes. No Booker Sugar. Oh my lord. I don't want them throwing Booker Sugar at me. Hold on. Hold off, Simon. I don't need none of that. Orange juice. Unless you know how to fight. Hear that? That's the sound of stuff you don't want to mess with. Let's go get the grill. Untouchable. Cool. You guys ready? No Booker Sugar. No Booker Sugar. Only killing them for the Hey, no Booker Sugar. Oof. Get you paranoid too. They try to throw that cocaine crack dust at you. So you gotta be set and ready and willing and game. You get it? American Alpha. Ready, willing, Gable. So how's everyone doing today? How you doing today? Better not. No cracked up will be thrown this way. No cracked up will be thrown this way. Oh! No. They're chill zombies. Who you grabbing with? They're chill on who you grabbing. I'm not trying to get crack dust thrown at me. Damn. My girl is here. Isabella! Oh, wait. Isabella! Baby girl!
Baby girl!
Oh, yes.
Hey.
Oh wait, Vash told me gave me the phone. Jeez, gonna constantly drive back and forth. Fucking just taste. Hey. Come on. Hey. I'm gonna touch you. I'm gonna touch you sooner or later. Excuse me? Someone's gonna touch you sooner or later. Oh. Especially if you don't have health. Ah! Get up, Frank! Frank! Whoa, she's going mad, mad. Mad, Mad Max on me. Alright, you know what? Baby, please.
Just let me hold you.
Oh, I didn't want to climb up. Bananarama. Baby, please. Let's talk about this. Damn.
Wait, I've got to talk to you.
Oh, whoop. Oh, my dick. Get your ass over here. Now.
Listen to me. I'm not here to hurt you. I just want to talk. Now, what do you know about all this anyway?
Are you a reporter?
Yes.
Let go. I won't run, so let go. You're hurting me. How much do you already know? Have you called for help?
Hold your horses, babe. I'm the one asking the questions here. What is Santa Cabeza, and how is it connected to all this?
The zombies were created by you, not us. That's what Carlito wants you all to know.
Who?
If you want to interview someone, talk to Carlito. He has all the answers.
You're talking about that guy that took pot shots at us with a sniper rifle, aren't you? Take me to him.
No. Not now. He's injured. And in no mood to talk to anyone. I'll bring him to you once he's recovered. I can persuade him. I'm his little sister, after all.
Sorry about that.
Why should I trust you to bring him to me?
The zombies are a message from Carlito. He wanted people to know.
Fine. Go. When will you be back?
Tonight at midnight. Wait for us in the store next to the camera shop in the North Plaza.
Love to see her go, but hate to watch her leave.
I'm Isabella, by the way. And I promise, I'll come back.
Checking out that ass. So, I just leveled up again. Lift up, huh? I know how to do that already. Hey, zombie. Fuck you. Hey. Gotta bike you, bike. Oh! I went out to whiffle that. You didn't see that. Get off of my penis. Oh. Whee! He's got a cheat. Jump long cycle, at least 10 meters, 15 feet. Alright, I'm done. No more helicopter. No more motorcycle. No more motorcycle for me. Look at that dark shotgun model. I'm a loose cannon. Best be warned. Loose cannon. Hee hee hee. Remember that guy got intercepted earlier when we was playing? I mean, yesterday? Excuse me. Fucking hard hat wearing bitch. Let's drop that one and pick up a more ammo, huh? I spotted an old man in the entrance plaza. It's weird, it seems like awfully calm. The antique lover. Oh, I see the guy in the cosmetics shop. Someone's taking shots at him. Someone's sending shots at him. The sniper must be positioned over there. He won't last long like that. It's the Margaret sniper. It's the thrill of the snipe. It's the eye of the sniper. It's the, to hit that pretty trick shot. He wants to snipe your ass, cause he can't shoot with a normal ass fucking gun. He's a sniper. It's the fucking sniper. He likes to shoot our asses with a sniper. Goddamn, I can't get back on this goddamn line. Oh yes, I just did. I got a bike. Get a good picture of both.
Fantastic. Yeah.
No, you know what would be really helpful right now? Having a queen bee. AKA a little camp. My peoples, man. Can you walk? I'm fine, there's nothing. What about Nicaragua? Nicaragua. Nice dive, pal. You hurt? I'm alright, take me with you. Got you, let's get out of here. I can get an interesting food court, right? Oh, this is the food court, right?
Over there!
Oh, look! Nick keeping up? That was good! never remember a Burger King chicken sandwich tasting that good.
Go!
Oh.
Follow me! Over there!
There you guys go. Mammo. What the hell's a bowling ball doing over here? Water gun. Isn't that like out of the ordinary? Yeah, right. Another blender! Yogurt, man. Yogurt. How'd I miss? No way I missed that. Ah. Yeah. Oh, you get... Huh?
Damn it.
Sorry. Oh, it was... Ring! Ring!
Yeah.
Shit. Right, help me. Excuse me? Sally! Yeah. All right. More Steve Bloom characters.
Looks like 72 yards. I can blow his head off clean from here. Can I take a shot, Dad?
Getting a headshot from here's no big deal, Jack. Think you can pull it off, Thomas?
But Daddy, he ain't no zombie. He's just a man.
Thomas! We're doing this to survive. You know that.
Using a firearm for self-defense is our God-given right as Americans, Thomas.
Come on, Thomas, shoot. Shoot him.
Shoot him, Thomas!
I said shoot him. Thomas. Now! What are you waiting for? Do it!
Great, rednecks. More rednecks. Hold up.
Over there!
I don't want these two to die. They're gonna fuck me over putting these two by themselves. Or they can get a fucking attack. Sorry, Nick. These zombies. Ah, shit, picking me off. Oh. Alright, world jet. Alright, you bitches. What's up?
Daddy!
Going. Alright. Let's talk to the bull.
Not hey, a chance.
Looks like you're still, you look like you're still human. If you're still human, then surely you see the booty in this work. Sorry to get out of your, get in the way of your hobby here, pal. This ain't no time to go right. Antiquing. Hold that thought, old man. Hold up. I didn't get a picture of you guys. Smile!
Perfect.
Alright. I always forget to get a picture. You get an achievement for taking a picture of everybody, I'm pretty sure. I'm sure. Enjoying this. If I'm gonna die, I'd just as soon as do it surrounded by great works of art, don't you see? I figure the world owes me this much, the chance is to choose the way I die. I know a guy who's coming here in a helicopter on Friday. Come with us. Can you really guarantee that leaving this town will be easier than staying, will be better than staying? I'm so damn old, even if I got out, I don't have much time left. Staying alive doesn't have much appeal for me anymore. Just let me die surrounded by art. Listen, old man, can you honestly tell me what you want to die here? You wouldn't regret it. You appreciate art too much to mistake this junk for a safe sailing mall for the real deal, don't you? You can't really consider this crap to be art. I made much better art than this in the can. Come on, pal. If we get out here, we can see a museum again. Well, you might just be right, son. Maybe I do want to leave after all. What do you say, whippersnapper? You mind helping an old man like me out? Hell yeah. Shit. You know what? Ronald's starting to panic about the food. This fat ass. No, we might have to drop one of these saws. Come on, old man.
Man, you saved my life. Thanks.
Don't cut me off like that. It's rude. Anyways, here's what I was saying. Frank Ronald's starting to panic about the lack of food around here. You ready to take a group of people out to scavenge for some? You better bring back some fruit here quick before they get themselves into trouble. Got you. I'll get him like a fucking a fruit or something, cause this fat ass don't need to be eating for real. There's these three little bastards. Wayne, I'm Wayne Brady, bitch. You still alive? What happened to the snipers? Don't worry about them. I took care of it. No one's gonna shoot you now. Really? We should get moving before other weirdos show up and replace the snipers. Let's go. I was waiting for a tough guy to take out the business. Get me out of here, man. Wayne Blackwell. Let's go. Oh, look.
Over there.
Please. Wayne, Wayne, don't do this. Wayne, don't do this. Don't do me like this. We're almost there. Let's go get fat ass some food. Bitches. Nick, please.
Over there.
You guys are doing a fantastic job.
What are we doing? Go.
Hold your ground. Look, I'm going to get y'all. Look, this man is bad ass on it, something too. I don't want you guys to get attacked, so... No booger sugar. Please, no. Get the fuck off of me. Oh my God. You know what?
Over there.
Nick is close to dying. Oh no, I did get y'all something. Get the hell out the way. Or who needed the kibaje? No! Bullcrap.
Perfect.
Over there!
I killed two survivors. Maybe three. I don't know how many died. A lot of these survivors died, I think, because it's my fault. Dang, pushing granddad. That's like one of the other survivors I've ever killed because of that. I was giving them kibosh. Fat ass Ronald at. Agent Ashy Chocolate is awake.
Santa Cabeza is a stronghold of the Central American drug trade.
The professor here seems to think that the zombies are a byproduct of these drugs.
So you're telling me what? That somebody spread a bunch of zombie drugs around Willamette? For what? What would making the dead come to life accomplish?
They're terrorists. Don't try to explain their actions with logic. I've analyzed the drug in question, and I've reported my findings to the government. That must be what set them off. They didn't want to be exposed. I've told you everything I know. Now get me out of here. Call for help and kill those creeps.
I just rubbled up my life force. Wait, where's Ronald's bitch ass? Here, you fat ass nigga.
Shit.
I'll whoop you. You fat ass ate all of it.
Yes.
There, you fat boy.
Woo-hoo!
You shouldn't have.
I don't like you. Can I get an underskirt of you, please?
No.
Close up on the clavage.
Good.
The old fart. My stock must have been increased too. I only took that away because I had a listening.
Yeah.
For me. Lay low. Looking in, I won't do a thing. Black side of me came out when I was talking to that fat guy. Sorry, y'all. My apologies.
Ugh.
do. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Yep, we're going down. Boom, 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 boom.
Help me!
Hey, you. Green hair. Angelina Jolie. What happened to this Rachel girl? She's on the floor, left behind. Lady Space. Zombies probably already got to her. Looks like Lady Space. I'll go check it out. Wait here, okay? Bye. Excuse me?
Wait! I want to go too! You take me with you!
What the hell? We'll be talking loud and loud in this dick, talking shit. Oh. Dang. She a keeper. Come on, baby girl. Everyone loves books. Loves books. I'm starting to get irritated a little bit. Not because, like, it's like, I didn't scratch my eye itself. It's like, I scratched, like the lid, like, a little bit above the lid. That shit is pissing me off because it fucking hurts. Where's Lady Space at? I forget. It's somewhere over here. This is in the closet. That's in the closet. That's the shoehorn. Women's lib. Lady Space!
Get away from me.
No, get away! Someone. Rachel, Angelina Jolie.
Fantastical!
Fantastical! I'm sorry, I should have left you behind. It's okay, so Julie. You came back for me. That's all that matters.
Really,
Rachel,
sorry.
I'm sorry. Any chance I can get you ladies to can take your conversation to a safer place? In the security room. I'll escort you, ladies. Which one of y'all want me to hold y'all? I held your hand earlier. It's her turn. Bitch. Let's go. My life has increased to 9 bars. Bars, aka rap bars. Ooh. So which way do I go? Paradise. Cafe's booty. Boutique. Glad you're keeping up, Rachel. 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 Rachel.
Over there!
Okay, don't touch me. I have issues. Don't like to be touched. Ah! Excuse me? Just go down the escalator. Eels. Oh yeah, I have lift up. I could just get pissed off at any one of y'all. I can just lift you up and throw you. Forget about that. Forget about that. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Stand your ground. Gotta clear off them booger sugar throwers over here. That booger sugar. That cocaine. I'm on the map. I'm on the fucking drywall. Got that final Lamar. He snorted that drywall, but still my throat getting numb already. He's like, man, that's motherfucking drywall. Look, man, that's motherfucking drywall. Let me get a taste of the, how about a taste? Give me the taste of the other side of the brick, huh? He said, no, man, we leaving. Yeah, you heard your boy said y'all leaving. Give me the brick! Borrow a horse out here. Oh. Yeah. Get out of my way, hoes. It's my time, it's my moment. After I save these females, I'm gonna go get some booty from Isabella. Alright, are we clear?
Go!
Come on, ladies. Ladies. Come on, ladies. Laddie daddies. We like the party. So it's about 10 o'clock, a little bit after 10, a little bit 5 after. 5 after 10 o'clock in game. Don't block me out the way, homies. Alright, good job. Let's go to security. Cesaro swing. All we have to do is wait for rescue now, right? Yep. Damn right. Alright, let's go get my girl. Isabella. Ranked up, didn't I? New skill, master. What I learned? You have mastered the suplex. Alright, now I'm Brock Lesnar. I just learned the suplex. Suplex. That's how Jim Ross would say it. Oh my god, the suplex. The suplex. I got an achievement for that. Yeah. Huh? I spotted a cop going into the woman's. She had a younger one. Uh-oh. Oh my god. I think I know this one above the law. Oh my god. Yep. Let's hurry up and do that. I know this one. If I remember correctly. Hold on. Suplex city, bitch! If I remember. Finally, Vash told me. I mean, as I was watching Vash play a while ago. The above the law is the cop with the fat cop lady. No, I can't forget to take a picture of her. Shoot. Hold on. Don't look yet. Alright. Look good. No. Get the f off of me. He started praying again. I hit him so hard that he started praying. Alright, let's get out of here. They're upstairs. Let's get out of here. Let's do above the law. Then we could go to my girl. Yeah, Bella! Isabella! I'm about to lay down the law. Wait. Can't ever forget to save the game. That's a must. You never forget to save the game. No matter what. I hear a couple ladies upstairs. Hold up. Alright, let me dip my toes on your face. Just let me, Oh, crap. There's two females in here.
Oh. What have we here? Looks like you lured another man in here, you little whore.
No, I didn't. Please, help me.
Let's see just how shameless you are, you dirty little skank.
say hello to my little friend.
No, not again. Help me!
Officer. Officer, can I talk to you for a minute? I mean, look, what did that woman do? This seems a little,
shut your pie-hole! If you try to interfere with official police business, start with you before I get to her!
Fat Nick ass. There's a couple. Leave her alone. She's gonna eat me. Bitch. Ah! Get up. Get up, Frank! Stop. Fusing. She's trying to eat me!
How do you like that?
Just cause you can't jump going down, I can't. Cheeks are hanging out.
Follow me.
Come on. Come on, ladies.
No.
taking back my chainsaw.
Thanks.
No way.
Wayne Brady have to choke a bitch. Hope they're doing well. Take this black woman. And I gotta go back and get another money. Hope they got in that bathroom alright. Touch us. We don't have the virus.
Thank you.
No. Pervert. These females alone. They're my friends. Calm down, fat boy. Oh, wait a minute. I'm about to replace this chainsaw. I don't know how long I had it. Basically, I'm gonna replace it with my face is dark. I don't know how long it's been. These gams. Hey. Letting go. There we go. We getting out of here. I'm not gonna have all emails done. Get her done. Let's save them. Run back. Go to the North Plaza. Go to Isabella. To the one and only true baby girl, Isabella. The Super Bay. Stand their ground. Let's save it. So you know. Nobody. Just in case somebody dies.
Over there!
Hold your ground. Oh, look. Just all over. The Queen City. I hit him so hard that he started praying again. No book of shit. You know how hard fast my heart's pounding right now. Come on. They bullied that cop. You know what, that cop's power is so good.
Come on.
get in here. Don't worry about that. Oh my lord. I am lord. Yeah. I am lord.
Over there!
I was just gonna take him to Suplex City. Brock Lesnar style. Chuck Lesnar.
Go!
Go! I save four females at once. I'm a beast. I'm a boss. I'm a player. I'm the mayor. Rick Rose. R-O-R-A-W-S, Ross. Come on. One of you guys gotta get up here. Alright. Please stop fighting. You both kids gonna come up here. Suplex City! I gotta go make another quick step. Lily. Whew, I'm really tired. No time to see what I got. Let's just get out of here. Wish there was a blender. I rubbled up. New skill. What I get? I leveled up again.
Yeah.
My stock. A knee drop. Leveled up twice. There's a Kabaji. See? You know, I really don't think I have time to try to make a quick step. Go for me, you bitch. No time. Gotta go to baby girl. Isabella. Get the hell off of me! Was that a bike over there? I think I could have made that if I grabbed a bike. No! Damn. Fucking Kindle. Fucking zombie. Alright, I figured out how I know what I'm gonna do.
Over there!
Hold y'all ground. I need to go make a quick, Daddy needs to make a quick step. saved it right. Not here. What are you doing? Shut up.
Go.
Stop. Should have got me the nectar shot. The way this is going, I should have made the nectar. Please stop fighting. Okay. Get out of the way. Jesus. Oh Lord Jesus. I made you Ganche mistake. Crossed. Got him crossed.
Over there!
Please, can I skip that? I rippled up twice, remember? Here. Ain't got time. Skill master. What else is there? Jump kick, already have that. Yes. time to fight those guys either. Just keep it moving. Just keep swimming. Kick them out the way. Wish I was faster than this. I wish those pies made a quick step instead of intentionals. Man, if you don't move. Not again. Come on. You know what? I might have to take them with me.
Come on!
Wasting my time trying to make quick steps out of pies. No, not me. God. Stop fighting and go. What are you doing? Stop standing in one spot. Oh, where was you at when I needed you? We're here. Go. Jeez, man. It's taking longer than it needs to. One at a time. Sorry, I didn't level up that time. Twice that time. Only did once. You skill master. It's the knee drop again. Oh, look, we're gonna make it this time. We did it this time, guys. We got it this time. I could probably be proud. There it is. There's that level up. My stock just got hit. Again. Last time it was. Hit you so hard, you're gonna start praying with me. I can't allow y'all to throw a book of sugar at me. What am I doing? I ain't got no time to be fighting. Let's get out of here. I don't need breathing exercises. I need to list. I need to list. List of Jericho. Write it in, man. You just made the list. This is all swing. Okay, let's save. Save because I did great this time. This time, I knew I didn't have to beat them downstairs. This one. This like a lot. This track also has a lot. If you don't move, little bomb, grabbing me. I'm not a female. I don't like you. Don't touch me. Come on, fam. Yo, fam. Get that dirty shoulder, you know. Get that dirty shoulder. Is her bike still over here? I think I can make it if the bike's over here. I mean, I think I'm gonna make it anyways. Oh, yeah, boy. Screw Kendall, he can suck one. Hope he die. Stop! Oh my god, I did it. I saved baby girl. Save the girl. Get off of her. Get off of her. Jeez. He was like eating them kicks.
Were you bitten?
No. It was Carlito. I tried to talk him into coming, but it was no good. He doesn't trust anyone.
He shot you?
He shot you?
He didn't mean to. He was upset. Know what he'll do next.
Hey. Damn.
Gotta carry baby girl, man.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on, Kendall. Let's just go this way. I am not trying to cut through anywhere else right now.
Follow me! Follow me!
I'm not trying to drop baby girl leave.
Follow me! Follow me! No!
You bastards! Save him. Baby, stay there. Right here. Jesus. No. Dude, why? Do I always gotta end up saving people? He has a goddamn shotgun tonight. Where's the queen when you need it? That's the real question. I'm trying to hit him. The worst part about this guy is he doesn't take food. He got his shotgun. On in this game for real. Clean all that. Okay. I'm literally gonna have to clear away from that. Get out of our way.
Follow me.
All right, buddy.
Come on. Over there.
Fool. Team spawn. I'm literally having to actually take stop so he can.
Follow me! Come on! Come on! Over there!
Stand your ground. Shoot.
Follow me.
Okay, come on. Like Cole from Gears of War.
Come on. Follow me. Come on. Go.
Kendall, come on, buddy. Thank you for cooperating. Just the slowest thing I've ever done in my entire life.
Come on! Come on! Over there!
And jog. You can't stand and jog around. I don't want him to die, and I don't want her to die either. None of these zombies are carrying queens. Why is that? Why? There should always be like one queen carrying over here. She can't walk for real, so gotta be my
Follow me. Over there.
Dude, careful. More queens, please. I'm really reliant on queens right now. Yeah, this should take, this took too long.
Come on, follow me. Follow me. Come on, come on, follow me. Come on, follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Come on. Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on!
Okay.
Over there!
Dude. Really?
Yeah.
Did I literally have to suplex him? Did I really have to suplex him?
Over there.
Did I make it? Whew, I did.
Who is that? Is she hurt?
Yeah. You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
Can't believe I did it.
His sister? What in the hell is going on here? I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, his plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up.
We hit our 2-hour mark. I'm gonna go take a quick, little break, then we're gonna come back.
What is your name?
Isabella. Isabella Keys.
Well, Isabella, this is an emergency, so we'll skip the formalities and cut to the chase. Consider this an official interrogation. Tell me everything that you know.
Fine. I'll explain why all of this is your fault. There was no drug trade in Santa Cabeza. Just an American research facility. They were doing research on some sort of parasitic insect. Like a wasp. A wasp that turns living things into zombies. If you don't believe me, just ask the man who was in charge of that research. The head of the Santa Cabeza Livestock Research Facility, Dr. Barnaby.
Huh?
Huh?
Jesse!
It started! He's turning!
Hey!
Looped him. He almost bit her in a titty.
Tell me the truth, Doc. Were you conducting experiments with zombies?
Uh,
reading. We accidentally made zombie livestock.
So the government's now in the zombie-making business. The whole story about the drug trade was a cover-up?
What do you know? We were trying to mass-produce cattle. Do you have any idea how much meat Americans consume in a single day? That research was absolutely necessary!
He's a whole lot of work. He looks like he just took a big dump. Click. He's a zombie now. He better get up, ain't he?
One day, in my village, the people turned into zombies. Those damn wasps. They escaped from the lab. It wasn't long before they got to work. Some spread. The army was called in. They killed everyone.
Ash, all Agent Ashy Chocolate.
So, the terrorism is a retaliation for a cruel government cover-up. Sounds plausible. Or it could be some serious bullshit. In either case, we have to get out of here alive if we want to find out for sure.
We have to check if she's been bitten. Let me take a look. I'm a medical technician. I could be useful if you let me do my job. I know I have no right to ask, but please, let me help. If you don't get out of here, the truth dies with you.
All right. If allowing you to atone for you and your brother's scheme makes things go more smoothly for us, I'm all for it.
So now we can take a break and then come back. Now.
Good.
take a quick break, maybe 5 to 10 minute break. We're gonna come back and then we're gonna finish this game. Wait, yeah, we're gonna finish this game before, hopefully before, let me see. What time does this start? So at 7, before 7 basically. So yeah, we're gonna come back before 7. I mean, we're gonna probably, nah, we're not gonna fish before 7. I'm gonna go get some food. You know what, we're just gonna come back to this later on, like maybe after 11. We're gonna come back. So I'll see y'all later. Maybe at like 11 Eastern time on the east side. It'll be like 8 o'clock on the Pacific time. Ouch. So yeah, I'll see you then.